An investigation into a man's alleged sexual assault of a child leads to his dad's arrest on suspicion of child porn. KETV Newswatch 7's Chin Doan was the only reporter in court, and she's live with this developing story.
Julie, John Kilo Jr. is charged with 10 felonies, accused of having dozens of sexually explicit images of children. He's free tonight on bond, and the judge let him out without having to pay a penny.
Mr. Kilo, you're accused of 10 counts of possession of child pornography.
Prosecutors say the case against John Kilo Jr. dates back to August 2017. State and federal investigators received tips about a home near 138th and Harrison and someone possessing sexually explicit images of children. Investigators say the search led to Kilo's home.
The defendant admitted to possessing and downloading child pornography. A search of the devices the defendant claimed ownership of and use of revealed greater than 57 sexually explicit images of children.
The 64-year-old's attorney says his client is innocent.
And he didn't put it on there. He didn't download it. He admitted that it was his computer, and he admitted that he knew his son was, into pornography, but I don't know that he had any idea that it was child pornography.
In a separate case, Kilo's son, Shane Kilo, is charged with sexually assaulting a child. He's free on bond and attended his dad's court hearing.
That flabbergasted me.
Prosecutors say the case against John Kilo Jr. is horrific, and they have more questions.
Is where did these images come from? Where were they taken? Who's manufacturing? And where are these children that are victims of this case? Where are they?
Again, both the father and son are out on bond. John Kilo Jr. faces up to 200 years in prison. Shane Kilo is due in Sarpy County Court later this month on the sexual assault of a child charge.